English royal in Noblesville today. Well, kind of.
Well, kind of. We'll find out here. She came all the way from the 16th century. Sunrise reporter Sarah Jones is live for us this morning from the Renaissance Faire. How's it going there, Sarah?
Dustin and Alyssa, we are in front of the fair here right now, and we are in Noblesville, and you can see this castle is a new addition. It's the gate, but check out these costumes. They are authentic. This is steel. He has a full steel vest on right now, our knight here, and I'm here with Queen Elizabeth and Adam Fivish, who is the chair of the event. And Queen, can you kindly tell us about what you're wearing and about how much it weighs and what it takes?
Sure. I'm estimated, I think, about 10 to 15 pounds or so, but underneath we've got full steel hoop skirts, steel corsets, and then several layers of skirting and bodices and blouses and jewelry, beads, so quite a bit.
And Baroness, I understand yours is a little bit heavier. Can you tell us about how heavy that is?
It's about 20 to 30 pounds. There's at least 7.5 yards just in the skirt alone of fabric. So yeah, and then again, with all of the layers that sort of support the outer look, it's a lot.
And what do you kind of have to do to prep to wear that much weight? Because we're not used to that in modern times.
Well, it's actually very interesting because the corsetry and the hoops actually help to distribute the weight and actually support your back even better than a lot of what we wear under our clothes today. So there's not a lot of preparation. It's just a matter of, getting it all to fit correctly.
And Adam, can you tell us what we can expect today?
Well, this is our 15th year, and we are so excited to be here, of course. And the main event, of course, is going to be the joust. It is a full contact, not prepared joust. That means that we've got our jousters. They're going to go at each other, and they're going to knock each other off. There's no predicted winner. It's going to be whoever wins.
And I understand that all starts at 10, so if you want to check this out, it will be in Noblesville at 10 o'clock. Thank you, Alyssa. Dustin?
All right, Sarah, thanks very much. I didn't know that those costumes weighed so much.
I know, that's fascinating. It probably helps with posture, too, like they were saying, to just hold you up and in, right?
Good thing the temperatures are a little cooler, too.
Yes, so we'll check.